Hello, everybody.
Hello.
We would like to present some research showing that Phonak StereoZoom has benefits that go beyond speech intelligibility.
But first, what is StereoZoom? StereoZoom, developed by Phonak, is four wirelessly connected microphones that together create a very narrow beam. We investigated the benefits of StereoZoom on communication in a group setting. We divided 10 subjects with good listening effort benefit into two groups. Each subject was fitted with Odeo B90. There were two listening conditions. One listening condition, subjects were fitted with a speech and noise manual program with StereoZoom. The second listening condition, subjects were fitted with a manual speech and noise program with fixed directional. Subjects' task was to participate in group discussions on familiar topics while listening to one of the speech and noise manual programs. The manual program was selected by the moderator using a remote control. Data was collected during these focus discussions using a variety of different methods, which we refer collectively as communication analysis. With communication analysis, we observe body behavior with video recordings, head position with head rotation tracking, and speaking behavior with a microphone. Here, we're only showing the results for what we observed in participation for a group setting. As you can see, subjects listening with StereoZoom participated 15% more than when fitted with fixed directionality.
Thanks, Brad. We decided to further investigate the benefits of StereoZoom by examining its impact on brain activity. 20 subjects with mild to moderate hearing loss performed a word recall task in a noisy environment. During the task, we recorded their brain activity. Each participant had been fitted with two sets of hearing aids, a set of Audeo B90 from Phonak and a set of premium competitor devices. What was their task? Participants heard two sentences and then had to recall the names, numbers, or objects they had heard in background noise of 65 dB SPL. The brain activity was recorded via a custom-made electroencephalography, or EEG, cap. Here were the results. The brain activity was significantly lower with Phonak StereoZoom than with the noise reduction technology in a competitor premium device, across both listening conditions. Lower brain activity with StereoZoom indicates less listening effort with StereoZoom compared with competitor technology.
Both studies showed the benefits of StereoZoom go beyond speech intelligibility. To learn more about these studies, please visit our evidence page at phonakpro.com.